Christine.
And Dr. B.
And we're here at Viable with your November updates. So first off, we want to thank everyone for all the challenges last month. Our last two challenges of the month were the posting a picture and tagging us and three friends. And the winner of that challenge is Sarah Lee. Congratulations.
Congrats, Sarah.
And then we also have our winner for the referral challenge, and that is Tammy Bolig. So congratulations, Tammy.
Congrats. And now we're moving into November. In November, we celebrate gratitude and family and everything that we have. So we're thinking of the theme of abundance for this month. Our wellness piece around abundance is going to be a special 21-day challenge. It's going to be a 21-day abundance meditation. And we're going to create a Facebook group. And if you want to participate in this meditation, you just ask to join and we'll include you in the group. And if you're not on Facebook, you can do it through text as well. Each day you'll get a little message, which will be an exercise that you practice, and then a 10 to 15 minute meditation. I've done this before and it made a great deal of difference. And it all centers around the fact that abundance is really a state of mind. The 21-day abundance meditation will start November 4th and go through November 24th. But on November 3rd, we do have our regular Sunday meditation class with Leah. So please be sure to come to that.
Yes, and that will kick off the month of our events. So then after that, we are going to have a choreo and cocktails event followed by a To Be Bold event, and this is with our special guest instructor Christy. She's coming all the way from LA. She's going to do a beginner's heels class from 6 to 7 on November 8th, and then also from 7 to 8 afterwards she's going to talk about her journey with alopecia and how she has lost her hair and going from bald to bold. So just a reminder for the heels class, the heels are optional. We want everybody to be comfortable, and also this is all about empowerment and feeling good in your own skin, so come ready to dance.
And as every year, we're going to have our special turkey burner class. This time it's going to be the day after Thanksgiving, so we can burn off all those extra calories that we consumed the night before. It's going to be a 90-minute teen teach class, so don't forget to sign up for that.
Yeah, that's on November 29th from 9:30 to 11. So normal start time, you can sleep in a little bit and hopefully you can come. And we're gonna just wear pajamas and be comfortable that day. And our last events of the month are gonna be our personal training intro sessions. And as we always have every month, if you haven't tried that yet, you get one session free with your membership to try out the personal training with Melissa. They will be on November 11th, it's a Monday at 9 a.m. to 9:45, or the other option is November 13th, which is a Wednesday evening from 6:30 to 7:15. So be sure to register if you haven't tried those sessions yet, get a feel for what the personal training is, and it'll be a fun experience. So hope you guys can sign up for that.
So Christine and I and all of the Vibe guides at Vibe Vault are looking forward to sharing November with you, focusing around abundance. And any time that you feel a sense of fulfillment and fullness, tag us and use the hashtag #LiveUnlimited.
Yes. Excited to capture all those moments and having a great month as we lead into this holiday season with all of you. So let's have a great month and we will see you at the studio.